Stay.
Julie Feeney here, wishing you a really, really happy Christmas. I'm in the convention centre on my way up to the auditorium. I'm on the elevator. Stage at the convention centre, and it's at the interval. I'm about to go on. I just wanted to wish you a very, very, very happy Christmas, everybody on World Irish. I hope you have a great time. I'll probably get to see a lot of you about the place sometime during next year. It's been an amazing year, actually, for me. I hope you've had a good year too. I know it's been a bit challenging for everybody, but we will fight to live on, to have a great 2012.
Just dream.
Oh, I just forgot to show you my little hat. It's a headpiece, and this is my Joanne Hines dress. Anyhow, I wanted to say that to you before I head on stage. On my way onto the stage. There is Dublin behind you.
Wish I could have made your desire to decorate your life. I wish I could have made your fear.
And hopefully I'll see you along the way somewhere. Somewhere wherever you are in World Irish.
It's much bigger, there's a